tomorrow night, the Barefoot Gravediggers. Oh, Pat's wife is here, just wanted to tell you that. So be scared. Anyway, Barefoot Gravediggers, Buttzilla, Ronald Larry, Dreaming Out Loud, all tomorrow night, be here. Manslaughter, Irony, third party birthday party, and Nocturnal Fear on Saturday. Sunday, Hardcore Matinee in the afternoon on Sunday, don't miss it. And of course, Overkill will be here next Friday. Tickets from Meridian are on sale at the bar, if you're into that kind of thing. That'll be March 27th. Shade out the strange June Bell mixtape that we've been listening to. And, let's see here. Grab the drinks, tip the bartenders, head down front. Please welcome from Boston, the Jiggle Ants. a lot. We're gonna make some blatant plugs for our single 45 record. We don't have a witness. We have it someplace, just not on stage.
Here, Jill, have a Coke.
A Coke?
Green, Joe Green?
Yeah!
Honestly, I know there's a lot of people out there saying, man, I'm really tired, it's Thursday night.
I promise you it'll hurt you if you come up front.
See, the thing is, this is a rock show, and you all paid money to come in to see a rock band. We're a rock band.
Yeah.
So if you're sitting back there playing video games, it really doesn't do anybody a lot of good. If you want to experience the rock, I would recommend coming up front.
Come on, man, let's have a good team.
I can understand if you're back in the lair of Satan, but that is pretty intriguing.
Honestly, we were there, laying down and worshiping.
As a matter of fact, this next song happens to be about the Dark Lord, back when his name was Bill Beebe. He used to wander around Potsdam, New York, and go like this. Martian from outer space who crash landed in Boston.
now lives in Roslindale, Massachusetts, on Weld Street. And his name is Bill, and he shacks up with a chick named Joanne. This song is about him. Appreciate you coming forward. The rest of you slackers still sitting down back there.
Come on. What good is it if you sit down? You pay money.
I know you're not all drinking light beer, and you're gonna wanna.
Cause if you don't have fun, we don't have fun. Gigolo onks.
Brought to you by the potato growers of Vermont, and it's kind of a song for you to, like a sound guy says, drink a lot too.
Thank you. That's an old Buffalo Tom song. We're going to plug Buffalo Tom's new album at this point. They have an album coming out in about a week, and it's really killer.
Whatever you do,
if there's
one album you buy this year, go out and buy that new Buffalo Tom record and go out and buy the new Cave Dogs record.
And all that is our new single, Phil.
Yes, if anyone's interested in purchasing any of our lovely stuff, we have a new 7-inch. This is plug number 99 of the evening. Talk to us afterwards. This is the A side of our single. It's a song called Bloom.
Yeah, and I don't want to say anything, but we saw all those Subduing Mara guys naked in a hot tub right before the show, squiggling around like little red worms.
We've got a video that's on sale afterwards if anyone's interested.
You've been trying to sell singles, but finally, Subduing Mara videos do much better.
The song is called This Big. Now, this song is the A side of our new single. It's about different seasonal changes and whatnot. The song is called Bloom, and it goes something a little bit like this.
We'll be right back.
side of the single. We have a couple more songs for you. I think the number is 2. And then, we have that single, yep. And what are the last 2 songs?
I can take this moment, actually, to plug a certain restaurant establishment in the greater Syracuse area. If you haven't experienced the Liberty Diner on South Salina Street yet, folks, you've been missing it, okay? We're talking great food, big portions, great prices.
Great proprietor. That's right.
Don't put anything on them. Just eat them. Potatoes. They're covered with dirt. Just wipe it off.
Yeah, this is our last song. It's called My Weird Sister. It's about Steve's sister. We aligned when we said 2. Thanks a lot, we're the Gigolomance. We're from Boston, Massachusetts.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, I'm doing Mara. Thanks whoever that band was that went on first, who I didn't get a chance to find out what your name was. And we have singles for sale if anybody wants them. Thank you.
What are you doing?
If y'all really cheer loud, might even get a friend of ours up here. He's a real rock story.
Yeah, I mean, we have a serious rock star in the audience. He was here before, and he knows his song. By some foreign friends of ours that would knock your socks off. If you started a chant for Mark Pinnell, some magic might just happen here at the Lost Horizon in Syracuse.